bottle. So do check out the colorful range that we have. And today is a very special day because today we have something called Spellbound, which is truly going to leave you spellbound, especially all the women, because everything for a brand like this. So make sure that you visit the store as soon as we finish with this. They're very beautiful, they're very charming, they're multi-talented, they're vivacious, they're one and only.
Really happy to see all of you here. Hi, hi, hi. Hi. Everyone over there, there, here, here, that little baby over there. You guys, hi. A big hi to all of you. Big hi to all of you. So, guys, I'm here because I'm here actually for my own brand, which is Imara. And I'm here to talk about my brand. And all, I mean, now the clothes are only for girls. So how many girls over here? Not many? No? Okay, well, all the guys can tell their girlfriends and their friends and everyone to go and check out my clothes in Imara. And I really hope that you guys like it. It's very affordable. There's a Spellbound sale which is happening this weekend. So I hope all of you guys will go and shop and get excited because the prices are very, very affordable and very, very comfortable clothing, as I'm wearing my own clothing here. So I hope you guys will go and check it out. Thank you, guys.
They will for sure, guys. Won't you? Come on, let's hear a round of applause. Woo! In fact, some of the guys were so.
I love you too. I love you guys too.
Beautiful guys, absolutely beautiful. I told y'all to shower her with all the love and y'all have surpassed all the expectations. This is what I'm talking about. This is the energy of Thane. But I'm sure that all of you want to know her better, right? You want to get to know her better, what she likes, what she doesn't like. So we're going to do that. We are going to get your favorite star out to speak about everything that she likes and doesn't like. So starting with Imara Shraddha, this is your baby, right? And this is something that...
Should I sit? Sit alone. Okay.
All right, so yes, guys, thank you for being so energetic, but we want to ask Shraddha, so how do you feel today about Spellbound, about Imara? It's your baby and you have seen it grow, and what is your idea behind Imara?
My idea behind Imara is that I know that a lot of people who are interested in having or owning a piece of fashion, but if they find it expensive, then you know, you think twice if you want to buy it or not. So I think one of the best things about Imara is that it's very affordable. It's for the independent Indian girl, woman, and whoever wants to just express their fierce side. So I mean, I feel like I've pursued all my dreams, and since I was a child, jab main itni choti thi, tab se main, I wanted to be an actress. And you know, just that fearlessness to follow your dreams, I think that is also something that is imbibed in the whole idea behind Imara, the Imara designs.
Absolutely. And so we all know that she's very talented, guys, isn't it? You are an amazing actress. You dance beautifully, you sing beautifully, right? And you also are the creative mind, the designing power of it behind Spellbound, behind Imara, right? So that means you're a woman of many talents. But could you speak a little bit about Spellbound? As the name suggests, I'm sure they're all going to be spellbound. What
so
is that about?
Spellbound. What does spellbound means? That it means that we are having a Spellbound sale, so everything is going to be on sale, and you will get things, you'll get clothes for $4.99 and $9.99, select things. And so all the girls and all the women out there can go completely crazy shopping. I know I get very excited whenever there is a sale, so I always want to go and get lots of clothes then.
So you guys are excited to go shopping today? Alright, that's why we're here. She's going to launch it today. So we're going to go shopping. Run to the stores after this. Including the boys, you can all go shopping for your ladies. Now, Shraddha, can I ask you something? I'm sure they all, you're their idol, right? They look up to you, your sense of fashion in a way, and a lot of other things. Can we ask her about what her fashion tips are to all the young girls out there?
I just think, be yourself. I mean, just be yourself, don't care about what anybody is saying, and express yourself honestly, wear what you feel like wearing, be who you want to be in your heart. If you feel like wearing something, only wear that. Don't wear what other people are telling you to wear. Don't follow trends blindly, and if you feel happy in what you're wearing, you should do that. For me, I like wearing comfortable clothes so that I know that if I want to fold my legs and sit, or how if I want to be really comfortable, then I'll wear those kind of clothes. And I really like Indian dressing as well. I think that for an Indian woman, a lot of the Indian wear, like, it really brings out something very special in an Indian woman.
I think somewhere it brings out the elegance, the classiness. And I was telling them about the different ranges that Imara offers. We've got like the office wear collection, we have the ethnic fusion wear, and we have the festive wear, right? So yeah, they're going to check that out as well. And what do you think about, what are the three things that you think every girl must have in her wardrobe? Any three outfits?
Definitely. One Indian outfit, for sure. A proud Indian. And
woo!
Yeah, definitely. And I think track pants. And I think jeans, definitely jeans should be there and I think that's not three
so yeah absolutely guys I'm sure you have all these things in your wardrobe do take your styling tips from Shraddha and any three colors that you must have in your wardrobe
red purple and black
Oh, awesome. Red is the color of love, isn't it?
And also pink.
Oh, pink, yeah. Every girl should have pink, isn't it, girls? All right. And can you tell us about what inspired you into designing? Because I'm sure you have a lot of things on your plate already. You're juggling your shoots, your singing, everything. There's so much out there to do. What inspired you to do get into designing?
So actually, Anjana, who is over here, I don't know when... Are you coming?
She'll be joining us.
So, but Anjana came to me with this idea and she said that, you know, this is an idea where I think that, you know, you should come out with your own brand. And so it's her genius idea. And I really, really like the idea where she said that, you know, why don't we do like affordable Indian clothing, which will reach out to a lot of girls, a lot of women. And I think that that's the most important thing. So I think that when you get something stylish and you can it's easy on your pockets I think that's the best thing about it
right that is very thoughtful of the brand isn't it guys and that is very thoughtful of Shraddha as well she knows all the independent women out there and yeah I know there are a lot of people they want to speak to you but we'll get back to that all right Thank you for so much love, guys. She is overwhelmed, I'm sure. We have finished with the question and answer. We've gotten to know Shraddha a lot more, I'm sure. Now, I'd like to request Ms. Anjana Reddy, Managing Director, USPL, to please join us on stage.
Guys, please put your hands together for Anjana.
A huge round of applause for the lady. Ms. Reddy, would you like to speak something? Would you like to say something? You want him to join? Okay, sure. So next upon, I'd like to request Mr. Salil Nair, CEO, Shopper Stop, to please come up on stage, guys. Let's hear a huge, huge round of applause for him. And Mr. Nair would like to present a token of our appreciation to Ms. Shraddha Kapoor for joining us so gracefully. This is the Shopper Stop gift card.
It won't fit in my pocket, but
brilliant, guys. Let's give them a huge round of applause.
Thank you so much. I make sure I have a very big bag when I'm carrying that.
That was a brilliant moment. A request, Ms. Reddy, to please, please share with us her thoughts on the Spellbound sale.
Well, thank you all for coming here on a Friday evening, and it's a great turnout. We started this brand together, Shraddha and I, actually 3 years ago. It was literally like a baby that took birth. And the idea behind the brand was to get Indian ethnic clothes out to all of you at an affordable price, which is still very, very fashionable. And I think with Shraddha's support, we've been able to do that. I think the brand has evolved a lot in the last 3 years. The brand's done phenomenally well. We are in the top three brands today in Shopper Stop in a fairly short period of time. I need to thank Salil and Ekta for all their support and actually, you know, letting Imara scale the way it has. And Shraddha for being always open-minded to all the crazy ideas that we come up with, from shooting with red hair to dragons to the most absurd stuff in ethnic clothes. And yeah, thank you so much.
Hi, good evening. Actually, two things. Anjana and Shraddha did not mention, tell you the true story of Imara. The true story of Imara is some of the young. Today, I'm happy. I'm really pleased to say that Imara is one of the fastest growing brands in Shoppers Stop. And the next, and in the next year's time, I can assure you that if all of you standing here go and buy it in Shoppers Stop, this would become the number one brand. Okay? So while this Spellbound sale is there, please go to Shoppers Stop and buy it. It's available at $4.99, and she's nodding her head. Yeah? Yeah. But even after that, because these continue buying, because this range is not available in any other brand. Yeah.
Thank you so much, gentlemen. Thank you, ladies. Thank you guys for being such a lovely audience. And now it is time for the photo op. Can we please do a photo op? And then after that, the moment that we're all waiting for.
There we go. Very good. Okay, guys, I want to say something. can I hit this to you? You guys have been an amazing crowd. An amazing, 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 amazing crowd. And you know what this is making me feel like? I feel like singing for you guys.
Crazy guys, go to the store right now.